Hello. Oop. How's that?
Better?
Yes. I hope, I hope. Fucking birds. So, I thought we might do a little bit of, well, huzzah, it's finally here. We can finally stream it. Bit of, someone else play. Mario. Oh, I forgot to turn off my, phone. Put my phone so I can help everyone's playing. What have we got? Violet, Violet, Scarlet, Scarlet. There you go, eh? And I'm gonna play it. Go back, go back. It's been so long. Kick in the butt, eh? And we'll see how that goes. Yeah? What do you think? Old dash deals electric damage. It's a bit specific there. Water. Aqua dash. Unseen. Turbo charge. Allies with a 98% damage increase. Right, I got the. So this freaking cat wants. Done it. Just wanted to run away. What a glorious cat. I've got to make my chop big so I can see it. Wait, there we go. There we go. The bloody wind's blowing us like all hell. But, yes, man. Sure. Okay. Then why ask me to upgrade it then, if I can't upgrade it? That's a bit
clear. Let's go!
Yay for us. For me, huzzah. So.
I'm ready. That's what he deserves.
Yeah.
Test. It is working. Cool. So, hang on. For some unknown reason, how's that better? I think it's better. Sounds better.
Yep.
So. Jacket. We came out there, we can't go there.
Woohoo!
Going to hide when the scary tentacle appeared, but the sun became dangerous. What is that? I would have thought the rabbits would have loved that. Shadows. See that? Okay. Let's do this setting. Got me. Shelter in this cave when the blizzards start, but will I ever get out? Well, you could see this letter here. Go down.
Woohoo!
What about that there? Did you think of that? Oh, I think the rabbit's a bit... It's around now. Are we like back where we were? Right, so we have a baby. Cool. So you go. Across here. The big skull. There's a thingy. We found a thingy. So let's take a look. Let's see the secret thing.
An analysis of this dark mess puddle reveals that it will take the skills of a long-range specialist to overcome. First to volunteer, Luigi representing! That's my boy! There, you see? Mario the original always has his brother's back. Whoop, whoop!
That's not the whoop, whoop. I was thinking like, whoop, whoop. But no, okay. So, we'll change out. That's only two. just... That's just a reach. Go again. Reach the air.
Oh yeah, can't stop Ouija.
Sorry.
Let's go! Ha ha!
Oh, really?
Aha!
Thank you.
Stop Ouija! Oops. I wanted to transfer. That's the way things are gonna go.
Oh yeah, can't stop Ouija.
Ha ha! Ha ha! All right!
Yep. Hey. Oh yeah.
Go!
Those distances are just... Can I change?
Hmm?
100% damage, your first target is surely defeated. That's three.
Huh? Oh.
Okay, wait. Extreme jump. An extra dash.
Yep. Ha ha. Yep.
Jump.
Yeah. Hup. Yes.
Damage drop off. Okay. Weapons range, damage drop off. Critical.
Huh? Oh.
Critical high ground. Excuse me. Let's try.
Yep. Ha ha. Yep. Yeah. Hup. Yes.
We'll see how that goes.
Let's go.
Yeah.
I could play what's the that, but we won't. Let's have a look at that instead, eh? I haven't played that well, and I've heard there's a crap load of stuff gets been done. To it. Bloody. When that happens, and it feels like there's something now missing. There, but anyway, that. Whoopee. Do I need that? We'll do that anyway. New game. It's one of those games that's annoying. Settings, graphics, yeah. Is that it's going to be one of those? Okay, sure. You're not gonna. Did I not add it to? No, what's going on? Why aren't you forcing it to? Wow. What a pain in the ass. Literally. And that's doing that because these guys can't see what I'm looking at. Okay, yes. Okay. Huh. Okay. Game. It's been a while. Sorry. Chat window's gonna go. Tough as nuts, eh? The Warrior McWobble. It's a bit bruh. No. Cool. That's very loud. Don't you think? Excuse me. Not me, it was my food. Got to Luna down below. Just come up to say hello. So why is that doing that? It's interesting. Wow, because that's not how that's showing on my... What a fucking pain in the ass. Thank you. You finally decide to go full screen. Kula Natara. Why do you insist on trying to go up there? I don't want you to go up there. Yeah, Fawcett, thank you very much. So now nothing's showing up. What the hell is going on? Thanks. Right. We'll see how that goes this time. That was weird as... Speed. And now, fine, I could click out. Guess that music's stuck, but let's turn that down a little bit. Thanks there. Punch, block. Oh, we're gonna run. That's a little bit, making me a bit queasy. Drag brightness, frame rate. Well, that's what it was, but processing. Head bobbing, play breathing. Looks nice. Being well, looks nice. Last time I played it at yeah, I think that's a bit better for me. It was a bit darker than that. This is nice. Nice weather, looks good. Type thing. Not sure why I did that. Want that. Yeah. Let's do that. So who are we talking to? Little baby. Cool. Has been a long time since I've played this. Am I looking for, is it this dude? Hey. Those eyes, I don't think I would see them again. One blue as the sky, the other blue. Mom's a girl. Okay. Are you alright? You look like you've seen a ghost. That's funny. My grandmother used to describe exactly the same way. So you're not a ghost. Good. For a second there, I thought I'd lost it. But your eyes, you look just like him. Sorry, you must have mistaken me for someone. I'm new to these parts. Just arrived in the valley, actually. My name is Rissimia. I'm Wanda's son, aren't you? Lorden's nephew. What? Did you know my mother? Not really, I knew her. I knew of her. We didn't ever actually meet. He wanted to keep his family separate. I don't think I understand. You will wait. What do you mean you by did? I know her. Is she well? I hope she is now, wherever she might be. I've lost both my parents in the war. Damn it, this world. Sigh. I guess it can be cruel as it is beautiful. I'm sorry, my boy. Nobody should lose their loved ones at such a young age. It's okay, they've died so I could live, and I plan to make the best of this life that I can in order to honour the sacrifice. Yeah, I don't really want to talk about... I probably should have gone the other way, but anyway. That's very mature of you. I'm sure they would be proud to hear that. You mentioned your Uncle Lorden. I actually came here looking for him. Oh, Rissimir, I... Don't worry, your parents aren't the only ones that have died. Of your relatives? I hate to be very bad news. Your Uncle Lorden is no longer with us. He passed away 3 years ago. So sorry, I understand how you must feel. He was a dear friend of mine. So that's it. I'm the only one left. Oh no, that can't be what I'm... Don't say that. Hey, look at me. This village is filled with warm-hearted people who can gladly aid you with whatever you need, and I'm one of them. So what should I do now? You are free to go wherever you'd like and start a new life. I hereby grant you the permission of the Castellan to build and farm on any unutilized land of the valley, construct yourself a house, and see what comes next for you. You can even build a whole village if you please. There are many travelers passing through. Maybe some of them would like to join your village. Well, you have to pay taxes to the king annually, but apart from that, you are free to do as you please, as long as you don't break the law, of course. Or at least if you don't get caught doing. Sounds amazing. Vale looks beautiful as well. I think I'll start and see what fate has in store for me. Glad to hear that. You can find resources all over the land. Grab a few rocks and sticks in the ground. Craft yourself a simple axe. With that, you can cut down trees, chop them into logs. There you can create a wooden hammer. That will be crucial to building process.
I'm sure you get a heck of a stick.
Despite the cold weathers. Put a jumper on there. I'll probably deal with the coffee too. When you build yourself a home, come back to Gustovia, and talk to my wife. Jesus, why you got such weird ass long names? Come with Dob. Dobberingi. Yeah, we come back and talk to Dob. She manages the tavern, ask her to feed you. You must be fat. Yeah, I'm gonna build myself a house one day, am I? And then grab some beers for both of us and come back. I'll tell you some stories. Okay. Holy shit. All the basic resources can be collected.
Okay.
And quests. Quest then, did I see another one? Is there a map? There's two behind me and one up here somewhere. Which means I'm on the wrong side of this fence. Wait. Sorry, Mr. Goose. Alan. My name's Resmia. What can I do for you? Alwyn, don't recognize you. Come with us, looking for a new place for myself. Where can I start a new life? No. As for me, I'm a farmer. My job is to cultivate fields. In fact, I do some work every day, year by year. Does it get boring? Of course it gets boring. How long... You do the same thing. in your life over and over again, but my family needs my help and I'm doing my best to provide for them. There is no need to apologize. I got tempered recently. There is a delicate matter that won't let me focus on my work. What's that, Owen? Maybe I can help. It may seem petty, but I'm really tired of my mother's conflict with Jorong, her son Dalbor, won't leave my little sister Olga alone. I understand it's just a game for him, or after all, when I was his age, I played with his older sister. I pretended to be a knight equipped with sticks instead of swords, but anyway, I managed to protect her honor, like everyone else does with it. But anyway, let's get down to earth. I think he needs something to keep him busy and away from my sister. Okay, that would be nice. Well, that's backwards. Beep, beep, beep. That was reverse. What do we got? Okay. Oh, nearly. Gotcha. Oh, you. Don't you sir me. Oh, I need to get a stick, do I? Where'd you go, you little bugger? Hey. Look very strong for your age. Have you ever thought of becoming a knight? No, but I know quite a lot about them. Did you know many of them started learning to fight with a wooden sword? Where can I get such a sword, not a knight? Just so happens I have one with me. Give it to you. I'm honored. It may look inconspicuous, but it's certainly an excellent practice weapon for an aspiring knight like you. It's a bit like a regular stick. Surprise your opponents, I do. And do you know what else knights do besides fighting? They ride horses. This as well, but mostly they protect the ladies and children from danger and make sure that no harm is done to them. Really? Sounds like a lot of work. Yes, this is the most important principle of chivalry. All right, thank you for a sword, not a knight. I'm going to defend those needs. You're welcome, young master, you're welcome. He just kind of looked like a little shit. Solved. Yeah. Yes, I saw him running around the village. A stick. Must have been an amazing gift. Listen to anyone. I told you he was a little shit. By the way, some bread from Dob. As an apology for your brother's behavior, but I think you've earned it. Take it. Golly. Excuse me, no problem. The most refined bread. It's the most refined bread you've eaten. Our Calston's wife makes them in our local tavern. They happen to know the man in charge. No, not really. I spent most of my time in the fields and now pass on the cross when it's time to pay our taxes. Right. Now, that's two more quests in here. because the music's pretty good. Oh. Yeah. Tisa, can you help me with an errand? Pledge to create some pants for the local folk, but I ran out of materials. Sure, why not? I have time to spare. I don't know. Okay, let's put that. Six leather, eh? Okay. So. G'day. Sure. I have to feed my family food, but missing. I have coin, but no time. J for journal. What does she need? Six meat. Okay. Oh, two stone. What was that? The tree. If you're going to be a stone, look, there's a stone. It's one. Woohoo, we got a stone. Woohoo. Yoohoo. Two stone. Huzzah. Whoa. Cutting trees, eh? Cool. What was that? Tab. Grab an axe. Now how do I equip it? Blah, 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 blah. What? Ah, Q. Huh. Press one, you say. Sure. Now what are we doing? We're cutting trees, apparently. Oh, that's a stick. That's a branch, a bush, sorry. That's, yeah. Shut up. Stop bitching about shit and just cut the tree. Good idea, sounds like a plan. Yeah, that's gonna fall and crush me, and I'm dead, and there's no doctors, and you know what? Don't do that. Where am I taking the log? Two logs. Three. And a stick. You know what that means? It means I've got really big pockets. I just need a tree in my pocket. Wow. Is that a tree in your pocket or are you just happy to see me? Who knows? So to do five trees. That's going to be some really big pockets. We got I haven't even got a backpack. Like, come on, baby. Like, where did I stick that tree? Eagle? It's supposed to be an eagle? Vultures. Really? I wouldn't have thought you would have got vultures in a setting like this. Ducks. Right, let's woodchuck it or woodchuck wood. Rabbits. I didn't see the rabbits. Where are the rabbits? It's going to be my lunch. One, that's two, sorry. That's right. We're gonna do a clearing. Let's do it. Well, right. Yeah, let's just. It was a cube. We want to make a hammer out of interest. Is there a quick bar or what? Where am I sticking all these tools? Okay. So where's the hell's the hammer? That's what I was after. Let's try and crouch 1, 2, 3, auto sprint, change walk modes, primary action, interact. Yeah, creation menu. Quick sauce 1, 2, 3, 4. So I just made a hammer. What quick slots that in? Shit. Was. I have inventory. So, I just took so long I bloody couldn't remember where I stuck me trees. So now I don't have a tree in my pocket, I've got a forest. Manshaver. No, not the type of ad for that. I would have thought that would have been funny, but anyway. Thanks. Holy crap, we're overburdened now. Boy. What's what I got to do? Am I dying of thirst, am I? Oi, oi. Okay, we're that heavy that we can't carry stuff. Can we drop? Let's drop two. Not gonna drop more than that. Was it X? creation house. Where are we? Why is that not? Well, that's the view. Thanks very much. Cool. I'll go get those other logs. What else we got? Wasn't there more? There was another tree, but one, two, three. Okay, this music's pretty groovy. Can't help it. So, are we gonna talk soundtracks or what? Because I reckon I can handle that. And I'm not sure why. Yeah, this would be good chill. Music. Just a bit soft in the background. Thanks. You wanted me to carry those five and I couldn't. That was a bit overexpectant of you, I do say so myself. Fog's coming in. But normally the fog comes in, because normally the fog comes in the morning, but. Holy crap, what? Axe. So what am I supposed to be doing with the. So more logs, but what do I want the sticks that the straw for? Okay. Yeah, I could. So what's the guitar sound? It's not a guitar. It's a flute. A fiddle, a violin. Where's the door there? Piano or a harpsichord, no? Eight hours of just sitting here listening to music. One's in the chats if you could handle that. I missed a log. Oops, chat's lurking, eh? Well, up your bum chat, I'll. Gonna listen to it anyway. So nah. But stop, but stop, don't stop. this is alright, but it's not as good as that first one. Oh, the last one, which one did. But... that's what the straw is for, eh? Jesus, you scared the absolute crap out of me. So you want to build a well. Can I finish the house first? This is more creeping up music, you know? Creep, creep, creep. That type of thing. We need food too, eh? Yeah. What a shot. Alright, let's go get some water. Alright, I'll grab some more reeds just in case. Hold still. You see through my house. What's going on? All lurkers have disappeared. I can't see, it's dark. It's very foreboding music. I'm not sure why it's like it's... I guess it's night time, so what? Some more logs. Can I make a fire or something? What's going on? Why can't I? Oh. May I play Tommy? Oh, that's tricky. Look, man, three hands. You don't want to know how what I'm using to pick up these sticks. That crunched sound like I broke something then. Right. Skills, eh? I broke it. That's good points. How hard is that? Well, that's what I thought. New quest, okay. How do I craft more than one? Okay. Oh, okay. I can't see the bloody door. You're gonna be a rabbit, where'd you go? If I was gonna be a rabbit, be out of here somewhere, wouldn't I? Here we go. Stone knife, you say? What's that? Iron liver. Sure. You want me to make a knife, didn't you? Two stones. Right, guys, I'm gonna go and make a coffee. I'll be back in a minute or two. Sorry. I'm back. Whew. I had to take a bar break as well. So, and butter snaps. Let's fucking do this without knocking crap over. You dunk the picky. I'm too stoned. Need two stones, don't I? One. Two. Make a knife. That's not a knife. No. Can I clean up? And where the hell's the hammer? Got the axe. What happened to the hammer? You don't know. What do we need to make a normalized hammer? Logs and sticks, eh? Right. First, grab the axe. Not the axe, that's the axe. Pick up the stones as well, because, like, you know, they're a bugger to see. Really? Oh, that's a lot of blood for a bag, you know. Over there, where'd that rabbit go? Mushrooms. What was I gonna do? That. Nah. Because how do I see my... technology. Okay. Hear that wing just going off its head. Don't know why. Just is. That's freaking cold too. Got to put my slippers on, I think. Yeah, that'll soak my toes in the coffee, I suppose. Now, what was the bed well? I didn't fix that bloody hammer, did I? There we go. And the spears. There, thank you. I suspect I'm going to need stones for the well as well. Just as a feeling. Could be completely wrong. But that would make sense. Huh? How's that snatched in the wrong? Run back while dunking a cookie. Biscuit. It looks good. Looks like it'd be comfortable, but those gaps between the sticks in the wall would be freaking freezing. And I say that comparing it to now day and ages walls, but I suppose back then, would they know? Would they care? Don't know. Interesting thought. Oh, better apparently. That? No? Oh, it was more logs. Right, get some straw. See straw, see straw, see how they run. Huh? Hmm. Quack, quack. Hello, Mr. Stone. You can be our friend. But it's not done yet. What are you? You're almost finished. Let's play the noise. Well, I'm not finished yet. Now I'm finished. I knocked over my bloody coffee then. Get snow, man. If I hit those ducks, do you reckon they'd sink? Like, you reckon I'd lose the duck and the spear? Of a crutch. Huh, that was close, come on. Let's stop and get a drink in a minute. Is that like how dirty I am? Out of interest? That is. So I just gotta swim. Now it's pretty clean apparently. Dumb. Yeah, nice to meet you. That's right, nice to meet you. Blah, blah, blah. What brings you here? Told me that you could fix me up with some food. I haven't eaten a proper meal of it. I'm proper. I must say, really, I haven't just arrived, belly. Quickly. Ah, yes, it was. What's your nice brain? I'm not hearing eyes like yours. Okay, I don't really remembering my side now, but I remember from my mother's stories. Looked up to a big brother, loved him ferociously, spiritually even, when he stopped visiting. A lot of people did that from what I heard. There was something special about him. Yeah, tough shit to feel, huh? So you need to worry about feeling your own. Every man has his own future. Thank you for saying that. It's what I need to hear. But let's not talk about me anymore. What's your story? Traveling band of troubadours. I've never managed to learn how to play an instrument, but I was pretty decent with my singing. Travels brought us to the valley not long after the death of my uncle. I still remember seeing August for the first time. He had so much sadness in his eyes. Lorden wasn't just a friend of his, he was a part of it. Band left a few days later. I stayed. There was something of his presence that I simply knew my place was by his side. You probably noticed the age difference. Not really. What are you implying, that I look old? back out of that boy real quick. So it looks like you were anchored here by love. That's pretty amazing. Yeah, you could call it that, or blindness, or stupidity, poor judgment, maybe, whatever sounds best to you. I did. He annoys me sometimes like nobody else. Yeah, I can't imagine breathing without him now, but don't let me go all soft on you. You sure got some place to be. Pleasure talking to you. Every second of it. Yeah, I know it's not much, but it will come in handy for starting in life. Everything costs coins these days. Really appreciate it, but I'm not looking for charity, I'll manage. Oh, come on. Don't try and be a hero. Men, alright. Do something for me. Won't be a handout. Be your first pay. Excuse me. There's a farmer in the village. He's called Jaro. Yeah, wow. Call it Jaro. She usually supplies the tavern with rye, but I haven't got anything from her in a while. My stocks are almost gone, and you don't even want to imagine what would happen to these people without their beer. Consider it done. While we're speaking of beer, let's grab a cuppa for us. Here you go. Of course, here you go. Thanks, great. Oh, I see. Well, in that case, haha, thank you. Oat ale. He's a bit, he's 50, all right. You're looking to be the proud house owner in the valley. I'm back bearing beers. Job well done indeed. All right, let's Let me wet my throat with those amber goodness. Start reminiscing. I knew Lando about 22 years before he died. He was my best, truest friend, brother, actually. I remember the day we met as if it was yesterday. I was 25 at the time, living in a big city. When I was born, I could say I had a place, but it was shut up, Geese. But still, it was only home I ever knew. Maybe someday I'll tell you about it. Anyway, I was forced to take care of my own. So I did, doing anything I could. But where'd that go? That stealing. I was and a bloody good one, if I might say. Picking pockets was my bread and butter. Could steal a piece of steak right from under the fork. You couldn't even notice that I was greedy. That motivated me, but just survival. But I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying the process. Stealing is still a crime. Yeah. I'd say you'll want to wait in here a bit more. Yeah, go on. Annual festival. It always brought a whole bunch of us out of town. You imagine the mental profession. I could do a day's worth of work. Matter of minutes. Grabbed a few coins here, there, some jewelry. Pyramid drift, and I saw a nobleman money bag strapped to his belt, basically begging, yeah. Behind the crowd, like I did thousands of times. Oh, child's play. Julie grabbed the pouch, did a little shimmering. Shit, what my bloody ears bleeding. Shimmering, and there it was. Seeing it in my palm, just needed to turn around, disappear, like always, and then wham. I was punched in the face by what felt like a bull. I was so shocked that I didn't even realize what had happened until I hit the ground. My head was pounding. I could barely see straight. And do you know what was the first thing I saw next? Haha, big smile. A big grand smile on his face of the man. Two different eyes with your Uncle Lorden. The one I took for a nobleman. Stuck his hand out, helped me get up, offered me a beer. Of course he did. I was just lording how Lorden was. You see, your uncle was deadly clever, smartest man I ever knew, hands down. He could see the world like nobody did. Predicted things. He was always the least it doesn't step ahead. Anyone else, so rare occasion that somebody surprised him. He was intrigued. Because that'd be a surprise, eh? Lots of money on your belt. You're going to get robbed. Shock horror. Indeed, apparently, even despite my failures, I was still the one to come the closest to robbing him, and he liked it. So I got the air. Didn't really have a choice, did I? I was terrified of the guy at the moment, so we went. He took the most expensive and most crowded tavern in the whole town. Remember that the festival entered. Even entering the place was impossible. He didn't care though. A matter of seconds, we're sitting at the table being served by two barmaids at the same time. Surreal. In my mind, there was only one explanation. He owned the place. Not at all. It was his first time in Julenberg. It felt like a dream, to be honest, especially with me still being dazed from the punch. I was still sure he was a nobleman, his manner, his clothes, the way he talked and moved. And then he chugged a beer like it was a race, wiped his face with sleeves and burped like a drum. He went from a lord to a savage like that, snapping the fingers. Realised that moment a dozen times. I relived the moment a dozen times until I realised why he did that. It wasn't a mistake. Oh no. No laziness. No moment of weakness. He wanted me to see it. To understand it. That was... that he was full of crap. You see, Resimir, your uncle, was one of the kind. He was a true master of arms, and his weapons of choice was his confidence. Imagine a closed door with two armed guards at the side, and you want to get inside. What are your options? You force yourself in, bribe the guard, try and pick the lock, but Lord, and he just hold his head up high, walk right in, and demand the door open. That's thrilling. I never knew that about my uncle and mother's stories were quite different. You sounds like you made that. Surely does an iron up the pack were the only ones who ever seen behind this, huh? Surely does, huh? I and the pack were the only ones to ever see behind the scenes of Lorden's show. And even for us, it was unbelievable at times. Okay, you rest near. There's so much more. You still don't know. Those haven't even begun. Yeah. All right, I'm going to do a bit more. After that beer we had, I had a couple more. Then some me. Yeah, remember correctly, we were talking about our past, our dreams, conversation, started making some drunk and absurd plans. I thought we were joking. To be honest, the next thing I remember is waking up in silk sheets. Are you kidding? The first time I ever touched fabric like that. Ceiling in the chamber was so high it fit a giant. I thought I was dreaming. When the servant walked in, I was ready to flee, but instead of fighting me, they presented me with breakfast. It was all Lorden's doing. I've never found out how he managed to pull it off. Whenever I asked, he just burst into laugh. Even years after, needless to say, I left with him on that day. The first time I went outside the town walls and never came back. That was the pack was born 3 years later. There were five of us, the real team, a family. We'll call ourselves the Reminders. Oh, now I wish. Yeah, incredible. Easy, my boy. It wasn't always fun and lovely, but it's a tower for another time. It really did get late, and I'm sure you still have a lot to do. Right. Could I pinch you? See, because in the beta, you came across as a bit of an ass, I thought. So. Can I make a fire? I hope whoever made this music got paid lots. Because I deserve it. I didn't see the birds there. Bugger bugger. How'd the trap go? We got it, huh? I'll take it as a yes. Inventory. Jesus, that wind's going. But, right, fill up. Stick to next season. Yeah, no, let's not do that. What else do we want to make? I made a well. Wait till next summer. Do a little bit of hunting. Because we're going to need meat too, I suppose. So what's that? Shift, is it? Well, I thought that might have been too high. Too meat, too fur. Sorry, Mr. Fox. Six meat, two fur. Fuck.
fire out. Interesting. Hang on a second. I must have moved it, sorry. I'll fix that right now. Don't know what that was about. Anyway, I will. That sounds like rain to me. Oh, it's. Can there we go. Yeah. Zoom in a little bit. The focus looks what are you doing? What'd you run away for? Twig? Do 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 do. It's pinch someone's crap, eh? What do I want to make? Okay, let's see if we can, oh, we got the 6 meat, didn't we? So we can go take that to the feed the mouse thing, eh? So. Yeah. There you go, Mr. Bunny Rabbit. So we don't want to... We don't want to... damage the... don't want to take more than what we eat. Yeah? Overkill, I suppose, is the... Overhunt. If we can avoid it. John, you want to come with you? Yeah, well, give me 2 seconds. Yeah. 2 seconds, pick us up. I want new food. I don't want that food. I want new food. Where am I going here? No, I'm not going over here. Got lost there for a second. Here we go. I don't know whether it's like cold, or whether the wind just makes it feel cold. Map. Hello, boy. No, wrong house. Where are we looking? Is that back of you? Oh, no. Well, show me. Yeah, wonderful, blah, blah, blah. Come on, poor time, Jesus is waiting me. Yeah, it's not sure, to be honest. Been a murder. Great! Sorry. Because they don't. Crime scene question witnesses. Time will tell. Drags aside, really a serious matter. Won't be able to share more stories with you at the moment, but I believe there's someone you should meet. Sambor, one of us in the pack, I mean. That's right. All I have to do actually here, Mark Summers' house on the map, pay him a visit. But be aware, calling someone friendly is like calling being stung by a bee right in the tibia, man of pleasant. Don't say them on you, okay. Go underwater? No. Aww. Alright, yes I can. Because I'm walking. Now it's talking. That means I can sprint. Whoa-ho. What else can I build though? Oh, I see. Wood shed. That says I can make a resource shed, so why? That's what's going on, right? Righto. This thing's following me. That's a win. All non-consumed resources gathered by workers are transferred here. So 3 trees is too much, eh? And drop friends. Well, this is 1%, so maybe it's internet. I'll just get at me. Since that's still not. We are walking so slow. I thought there'd be a window there. It's a bit unfortunate, but anyway. That's fair enough, I guess. So in theory, it's gonna be like huge. It's a crap ton of resources, especially trees. I don't know, that was a bit weird. Come back here, Mr. Log. Berries. Edible. They look like they're green. Right, if they're in right, there's no point in having them. Give you all poopers. Jesus, that's a resource hungry. Meat, cabbage, wooden bowl. I have a wooden bowl, so they'll all want a wooden bowl, yeah? Wooden plate. Oh, well, we'll do it that way then, because that's not what I meant to do, but... Oh. That doesn't look good. Good morning, my neighbor. Ah, yeah. Yes, oh well. Jesus, blown. Yeah, there's a chimney just out there. It's semi-covered up. The owner did say he was going to come. They were going to close it up. They didn't. Between COVID and all that shit, that's, and no one's been back, so I reckon it'll be forgotten by then, but anyway. Nothing would surprise me. Really? Pick up sticks. Pick them up, pick them up, pick them up. What else? Oh, why are we using the old, scary music. Hmm. that, let's go get some reeds, eh?
Yeah, it's bloody cold.
Okay. Let's see whether that's enough. If it was a fair whack of weeds. That's two logs. Three logs. It's gonna be like a log for each one, you watch. It's a crap ton of logs. Cut down another three trees, eh? Is that because of the reeds or because of the sticks, I wonder? I can pick up the flowers, eh? That's good to know. No, we don't need any more sticks. I think I got enough sticks. I like how everything's up, and I'm surprised that that would be the fact. You know, we're tying shit together, but we're making everything flat and level, raising it and shit like that. So does that mean it's done? What else we got here?
I got some hay, eh?
Wood shed, eh? Fair enough. On that note, we are finish it there for the day. And we'll see what happens. For tonight, for the bedtime stream. I call it cozy stream then. But thanks for watching, and we hope to see you for the bedtime stream. Maybe we'll have a look at some Dark Tide again. We'll see. All right, have a good one. See you in a bit. Bye.